I drove from New Orleans. So clap it up for surviving that shit. It is so dangerous in New Orleans right now, the rapists are raping rapists. I was out walking 2 a.m. a couple of days ago, and I saw this chick jogging, and I said, oh man, I hope she's safe. And as soon as I said that, this dude jumped out and said, bitch, I'm gonna get you. And then another dude jumped out behind him and said, ah, bitch, I'm gonna get you.